Hello guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele, and today we're gonna make a New Orleans Manhattan, or an advert, as you wanna call it. So let's do it together. A large tin, need cognac. So 50 ml of cognac. Brandy. 20 ml, sweet vermouth. And 4 dashes of Angostura Bitters. There you go. I'll give it a stir, so that fill till it's ice. A nice stir. There you go. I'll make sure our tin is freezing, then it will come. There you go. So this is basically like a Manhattan, but with a little twist. We have like cognac instead of bourbon. So that's the only difference. Enjoy your drink, guys. Mm-hmm.